Okay, in case you didn't know, this is called the Freedom to Rock Tour. And the reason we're calling that, because you know there's a lot of people who were born into freedom and they think freedom is free, but it's never free. It's only free for those that don't sacrifice. And the people that sacrifice to make it happen is the U.S. military. Those brave men and women, they volunteer to risk everything, risk life, risk limb, to keep that liberty secure, to make this country as great as it is. Some of them don't come back, and some of them that do come back need a little help. They sometimes need financial help. They might need medical assistance. They got families. They got husbands, wives, children, and the government doesn't give them what they deserve. So every time we go out on tour, we try to do something. Sometimes we give a dollar from every ticket to wounded warriors. We're giving $150,000 to hiring our heroes. So with that in mind, we're gonna bring out Kiss Roadie for a Day, Sergeant Jim Leffel of the Army National Guard, and American Legion Post 52, 332, 77, and 1207. And the Honorable Mayor, Lawrence J. Morrison.
Good evening. On behalf of the city of Rockford, it is a great night to welcome KISS back to our community. And tonight we honor them not only for their great music, not only because they're one of the most important rock and roll bands in American history, but tonight we also honor them because they have honored America's military, donating $150,000 to hiring our heroes. So let's give a warm Rockford round of applause for KISS as we proclaim today, August 20th, 2016, Freedom to Rock Day in Rockford, Illinois.
Thank you. Now, in case you need to be reminded, patriotism is always cool. Loving your country is always cool. Supporting your military is always cool. And to pay our respects and let these brave people know how much they mean to us, let's take our right hand, put it over our heart, and let's say the Pledge of Allegiance with pride. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. God bless America! God bless our military! Thank you so much! a local hero and a good friend coming out with us. Let's say hi to Rick Nielsen!
Rock and roll all night.